Here's a simple way that you can make one of those checkerboards or weaving baskets out of construction paper. So you're going to need your construction paper. Fold it in half like a hot dog. You're going to fold it again within a hot dog. And then open it back up, and then you're gonna fold it. After you open it up, and you're gonna cut the lines that you folded, two, not three. Let's just pretend like I did it because I don't know what it says. So after that, you get you're going to get this, like a piece of paper, like that. Then what you're going to do. So this paper turns into this. This second paper, you're going to do the same thing. Fold it. Hot dog style. Fold it again. So with this, yeah. Okay, let me start all over. This is what you're gonna cut. Then, so you have four pieces, and then this, you're going to fold, and you're going to do fold in half again, and then fold in half again, like this. Then, hot dog style like that, you're going to cut two, not three. And I think this is a little bit big, but if you wanted a little small one, you can. And all you're going to do, and this is good for kids because it's hand-eye coordination, under, over, under, over. And you scoot it. And you do another one. Over, under, over, under, and then you could just put a glue, and we'll use this staple. And this is cool for like placemats, or let me do the last one. You can play like tic-tac-toe on it. You can play checkers on it. Or you could just make a placement out of it. Scoot over. And this one's going to go under. Over. And then I'm gonna staple right there quick so you can just staple it. Just so then on the other side. This is so smooth. You get the grid. I'm gonna put a face right here. I'm gonna put a star right here. I'm gonna put a heart here. I'm gonna put a triangle here. And I'm gonna put a sunshine here. Okay. And then you could put it with it in there. It's kind of decorated with some dots with glue. You'll use a little bit of glitter. A little glitter goes a long way. Especially here and there, and I just sprinkle it. And that is how you make a little tic-tac-toe or checker dilly. Have fun creating.